Hello, beautiful. You are my favorite corpse out of all the corpses. You are my favorite. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back with Primal Carnage Extinction. Now, I know it's a Tuesday. It's not a Primal Carnage Monday. But that's just because there was two new games I wanted to play yesterday, so we've had to push this back by a single day. No big deal. It's no big deal. There's one thing I want to start doing at the start of these videos to highlight the great work that people in the Primal Carnage Extinction community are doing to try to keep this game alive and going whilst the devs do update it. There is a big-ass update on the go, probably based on this being 1.8.4, probably version 9, 1.9 or version 2. Oh look, there's a little human. I've never seen that before. Oh my god, he's being chased by T-Rex. Have I seen that before? I probably have. Look at him, run little soldier. Anyways, what we're going to start doing is highlighting particularly cool looking little skins from the workshop. These are skins that you can vote on if you go into the Steam workshop, and that way they have a better chance of making it into the game and stuff like that. So I'm just going to pick out one I like each week that's sort of fairly recent, and you guys, if you like it, you can go have a look at it and just kind of highlight the community a little bit. So today we have this one that I've kind of forgotten the name of as I talk about it. I believe it's called Volcanic Ash Acrocamposaurus, specifically version 2, by somebody with the very original name Jack. So here it is on the screen. Look, ooh, science and fancy editing. It's just a very, very cool, it's nothing particularly like weird about it, it's just a very, very cool well-designed skin that I would very much like to see in the game. So let's hop into multiplayer and plays. Yes, as per usual, well, this jumped up when I was, there was 15 out of 30 a second ago, that was 25. Let's hop onto that server, 25 people online despite it being 11 a.m. on a Tuesday. People don't have jobs, people don't have school, although it is the school holidays. Which makes me worry slightly that everyone in this game is going to be 12. But we shall see. Hey, I'm here. Maybe they're all YouTubers. Who knows? Right. Sagasol entered the game. What a coincidence. Alright, spot a bother here, lads. Spot a bother. Slightly dead. I mean, I started in a pretty rough place, let's be honest. Right, yeah, we've got a squad together now. We're gonna be alright, guys. We've got a squad, we've got a floating hat. What more could you possibly need? We're ready, lads. We're ready. Let's go. Ura swashes marines, all that kind of malarkey. Oh, you're pretty. Let's all stand out in the open with the pteranodons. What? You're the one who killed me before. You will suffer. Nearly. Come. No. You're not getting away from me, Sonny Jim. Where's he gone? Let me at him. Let me at him. Oh. I'm just chasing Carnotauruses around the map. That's all I'm doing. Can't chuka chuka, son. Can't chuka chuka. Can't chuka chuka. Can't chuka chuka. Burn, baby, burn. Disco and burn. No. Burn. Come here. Come here. Yes. Okay. It took all of my effort and most of my ammo, but it was worth it. Ah, Alonzi. Oh right. Okay, look, it may have looked like I accidentally suicided. I understand that's what it looks like, but, fake news, okay guys, fake news. What are you gonna do, Sonny Jim? What you gonna do? Alright, I'm hunting that acro. It's not the most efficient use of my time or bullets. Oh! No! 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 I was so close to glory! I was so close! Actually, I wasn't that close. Default Nova! Default Nova Raptor! You what? Not happy with this. Not a happy camper. We are getting smashed. Oh! Can I climb this rock? I've never tried to climb this specific... Okay, no. Raptor over there, gonna run away. The only time I'd square up to a raptor is really if I'm a pathfinder. Eh, come at me, bro. Let's do it. Let's roll. Any other dinosaur, any other human, not really. Alright. This dude has pounced me twice in a row, and I'm not happy about it. And he will be murdered. He will be slaughtered. I am hunting specifically that one raptor. I don't care about anybody else. There he is, right there. Yeah, that's what you get, Goldberg. Okay, I'm happy now. That's all I needed. I am satiated. I am 3-4. I'm also playing terribly. Then again, the top guy on our team is 10-19, which is an even worse score by fairly. Nobody on our team is doing well. Everyone's terrible. Alright, I don't like this Goldberg dude. All he does is pounce. I have to kill him every time. He's like me before. He must learn the error of his ways. He got away. Bam. Damn you, Goldberg. Damn you. Look at him! There's people right next to me, Goldberg. What are you doing? Yes! I'm okay. I'm okay. This is fine. This is fine. Deep breath. Whew. Okay. Well, at 5-4, I am currently the person on the team with the best score. Leave him alone! Reload. I love that skin so much. Yo, can I be a pathfinder yet? Yeah! Bay's back. Bay is back. Okay, 5-5. Breaking even. Which, given the scores of everyone else, I'll actually take. Sadly, Dreamer is currently the best person on our team. Ow. This is the thing, right? No matter what your score is, no matter where you are on the list, if you have a negative KDA, you are contributing negatively to your team. That is just a fact. You know? I forgot that I changed the axes rather than the flares. There's a reason I stick to the flares. The flares are cool. The axes are rubbish. Where's my good old shotgun? Double-barreled. Why not? Live the dream. Oh, hello. Okay. Usually fine killing a tyrant. Maybe not in this exact situation. Gonna run away a little bit. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I am fine. All is okay. No! Goldberg! That wasn't even Goldberg. That was Dirtfire. That was Goldberg. That was Donk. What do you want? Go away! Quite liking the double-barreled. He's nearly dead! I chased him down with no health. It may have been a mistake. How's Sagasol doing? 13-1. Sagasol's kind of kicking ass. But to be fair, the dinosaurs in general are kicking our ass. They have a 50% higher score, basically, at this point. Whoa! That was like freaking Jurassic Park 3 level stuff. Ah, I'm blind. Oh, phew. Okay, yeah, our team was terrible. And I was terrible, and everyone was terrible. Even Sally Dreamer, once the great hope of the human side, ended up capitulating and getting a negative KDA. What are you going to do, eh? What skin am I using? Oh, my pretty butterfly. Sort of. Let's change it up, though, shall we? What do we want to be this week? Legendary Bearded. There's so many raptors. I need to get more raptors. I've not loaded up my little list in a long time. Let's go for the Bearded. I don't even like that one. Steel Leopard. There we go. Got my taunt on. Yeah. Good stuff. Right. Whee! Ooh, Sally. Radioactive Rex. Very cool. I don't have that one. Why don't I have that one? Sally, give me the skin. Look at it. Awesome. Yeah, I don't know how my leap didn't get him there. I feel like it should have. Sometimes you have to leap. I don't want to say that like, you should never leap. I feel like people are getting that impression. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm not saying you should never leap. Like, solo against a Pathfinder, you should probably leap, right? That's the way it is. Well, this isn't solo. But I didn't mean sort of against a solo Pathfinder. I need some health already. These Pathfinders are a pain in the ass. I hate them. I would never play as a Pathfinder. It's so cheap. God. Food. Delicious, nutritious sustenance. There it is. Hello, beautiful. You are my favorite corpse. Out of all the corpses, you are my favorite. And that's high praise. Oh, hello, Poppet. I keep running into much. As a Nova, I'm a sneaky little lemon, you know? I don't really know how I didn't take any damage there. Well, how I didn't die. But I'm not complaining. Oh, oh! You've been juked, son! Juked by the juke machine! Okay, I need to run. Ugh. Zigzag! Zigzag! Food, over there! I'm no longer on fire, I'm okay! Oh, you're pretty! Oh no, human! No! Oh, I should just leapt. We are not nearly beating them as much as they beat us. I feel like they've got the better squad, basically. Myself included, I'm playing terribly, so, you know. Terribly! Blah! Blah! Right, I didn't super raptor mode, that's one. Super raptor mode! Super raptor mode! Super stuck on a crate. Blah, 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 blah! Hey, yeah. Yo, do you know how to fly? Shall I show you? Whee! Haha, juked! How was my panel? Ah! What are you doing now? Oh, I'm nearly dead. Oh. Oh! I'm fine. I was luring them out of the base, you see. Oh, come on! Oh no, I'm getting a phone call. From somebody stupid. Probably. That little dude has been hunting me. He will be punished. Just as one will not juke a juker, one does not hunt the hunter. One will be the hunted. Yes. Run, Sally, run! Boy, Thank God there's health right here, right? Hello. Where's it go? Ah, it's over there. Sully, no! Sully, no! I will feast upon you, just as you would have wanted. Probably. There's a dude over here. I was trying to be cool. Okay, that's all I wanted. Oh, god damn, this is hard work. We can't lose. We just got absolutely smashed by those guys playing as the dinosaurs. We can't lose this game. It would be embarrassing, it really would. Okay. Angry macho noises. Are you kidding me right now? That was ridiculous. I literally just bounced off him. Hey, Sals. How you doing, Lass? You're looking very radioactive. I'm very proud of you. Oh, we need new skin. We haven't changed skin in like 2 minutes. That's ridiculous. Where is it? Customization. What do we like? What do we like? Dunno. Guys, there's too much starlight. There we go. I've got too many choices. That's the problem. Oh, sorry, I just have too many nice skins to choose from. Oh, woe is me, how hard is life? Life is very hard. You have no idea. Okay. Heckity heck, I'm on my way, friend. Me and you together. Get her! I feel you and me have a bond now, heckity heck. We're both feathered, we both murdered this random woman. That's the kind of thing that keeps you together for life, you know? I think it might be Carnotaurus time next, based on how the game's going. I actually seem to do better on Carnotaurus than I do on, Oh, thanks! Oh, yeah. Customization! Carnotaurus! Well, the Ironworks one is pretty cool. Thorny Tail! Let's play some random ones that I've never played as before. However, can't be a Carnotaurus. Had to be another raptor. But now I'm pretty! And really, that's what my... What really... Oh my god, we're actually gonna lose. This is horrifying. Am I doing badly? I am doing badly, yes. It's heckity heck. No, it's not heckity heck. Yeah, I'm not really sure why I thought that would work. Oh! Mary with the plays. Is it Mary? I can't remember. Actually, you know what? Let's go turn it on.
Get me down!
I'm not sure how he didn't see me there, but I'm not complaining. Whee! No! They didn't even get the kill! I think it counted as a suicide. Oh, that's upsetting. Oh, I'm not happy with that. I'm doing so badly. Last time I played this, I did really well. I was carrying my team, now I'm just awful. Normal service has been resumed. Stop shooting me! Oh my god, he didn't die. People keep... Like, I just want to murder your friends, and people keep being dicks about it. I've managed to pick up two people, I'm very proud of myself. I I think my problem is, usually I press it too late. I try to press it, like, as you land on them. You don't, it's not really the right time, seemingly. You want to press it, like, before you get there, kind of thing. Like, prime your feet, you know? And grab some health. Oops, wall. It's weird that over time I feel I've become less attached to the once great Nova Raptor. I feel they're not as strong as they used to be. I don't know if that's got any backing whatsoever in reality, you know, in terms of balance patches and stuff like that. That's kind of how it feels. Oh, didn't do that right. Meow. Go get some health. Am I gonna die? No, 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 I'm fine. Get it off! Border, 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 border. I can say that, because there's a little bit of Irish in me. And not in an American way, where everyone in America thinks they're right. I swear, there are more Irish pubs in New York City, and I say Irish in inverted commas, Irish pubs in New York City than there are in Ireland. It's ridiculous. Are you trying to kill me? Are you trying to edge up on me here, Sonny Jim? Missed. Spin around. Reload. I see you, little human. Oh, you see me too, though. So I'll leave you to it. Look, I'll leave you. You leave me. Deal? Someone shot my face. Okay, I'm doing badly now. No! Yeah. Yeah, maybe don't fly directly into a trapper. Can I be a Carnotaurus yet? Yes, there we go, that's what we needed. Look at me, I blend in so beautifully. I'm like a giant evil frog. This is what we needed, this is what's needed now. Rah, bam! Woohoo! Get some stamina back, get some stamina back, and doof, 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 doof. Bam! Bam! Move, move, move! There we go. Hey, not bad, right? Two kills and a huge assist in the first, like, 30 seconds. I knew it was a Carnotaurus game, I knew it was. You know, you just get a feeling for a game. If they're all massively grouped up, the Nova Raptor and the Pteranodons in particular, they really fall down in terms of ability. I'd like some health, though. Sally? Sally, no! Oh, sir. You're right, Sals. Someone around here. Sally, Sally, I want you for the screenshot, okay? You're my big friendly Radioactive Rex. Whoa, Nelly! Do I get an assist for that? I want an assist for that. 50, right? Yeah. Cool, on we go. Got a little damage boost as well. Good stuff. Bam! Bam! All I did was get some damage on the board, unfortunately. Woo! This is it, this is it, this is the turnaround fight right here. For the whole gang. My score has jumped up. I mean, it's 7-7, which is still relatively terrible. Okay, I can't handle that. I'm not built to handle that. Let's get some food on the board. Lovely stuff. I don't think I've died yet, have I? Just my little fawny tail. Do 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 ah do 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 Oh no! 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 I got trapped in the corner. But we're winning. We've got 5 minutes left to hold on in what is a very, very close game. Sally Dreamer has kicked ass on that T-Rex. She really has. I'm very proud of her. Sally, if you're watching this, I think we should be best friends, okay? I was gonna go somewhere else with that, but... Right! I think I missed. Some stamina back, and... Woo! Oh, there's something so satisfying about just ramming your head into someone. Okay, I hear that now, what I'm saying. I hear the words I'm saying. But there's something very satisfying about it. Ramming into them, you know, you hear that squish noise and they... Yeah. Yo, how many times do I have to ram you, Missy? Missy, Bobissy. Thinks she wants a kissy. Yeah, that's a good song. You, stop healing. Stop it. Stop it. No, you're bad. Okay, I'm probably going to die, but it's time for a little bit of... You know what the problem is? I don't blend in enough. My skin is just too ostentatious. Word of the day. We had a word of the day every day on our little holiday. I know that sounds really sad. And you're like, oh, BestInSlot's family's weird. But to be honest, it was entirely my choice. I just made everyone have a word of the day. One word was hubris. We also had zenith, nadir, apocryphal, which is like now one of my favorite words. Yo, ramming this guy to Hades, I tell ya. Kill assist at least? No? Nothing? No? Oh, I'm doing so badly. Oh, I feel sick. It's because I wasn't a bison. Yeah, that's what we needed. Bit of bison in our coffee. Or something. Bit of bison in our coffee! Bam! Sally, back me up, girl. Get some stamina back, just chill out. Hey! 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 Stop it. Stop it. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Woo! The trick is to not get caught in circles, to back off, and then charge. Nice! I think this dude might be AFK. I have no problem taking those kills. Alright, let's get some health on! I think I just got like 4 kills in a row, so that's gonna... Yeah, it's done a lot for my score. Good stuff. I look so pretty! I would take me home. I'm just saying. Look, I was trying to look pretty, and you blocked my view. I'm sure you're a lovely Pteranodon, but I'm not impressed, okay? Missed. Messy, 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 messy. It's all getting a bit lethal for my liking. Don't know what that raptor was doing. And charge. Go, go, go. In the back. Bam. Ugh. Where are you? you doing, you cheeky little lemon? Oh, went too far. Oh. I just don't want to die. Dying really annoys. Hey! Hey! I just wanted some assist points. Woo! LOL, you have to go get something else to get me. Oh, 09, and it worked for now. Oh, 09. What team? Oh, he's left, of course. 14 for 10. Not a good score by any stretch of the imagination, but I will take it. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, all idols and gentle spoons. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.